I was afraid something like this would happen. We simply have no choice now. They must all be destroyed.
Good work. You've stopped those carnivores dead in their tracks and made the park safe again.